this morning, feeling a little down. And now, thank the man upstairs. I wash my face and brush my teeth and my hair. Turn on
her back and radio,
start moving around. Damn, this beat is feeling good, got me feeling good now. All you got to do is take one step to the floor. It's your life, it's your life. All you gotta do is take one step to the floor. It's your life, it's your life.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy, DV, a double name, the musical teddy bear. Another episode for your earlobe. First song out, Ella May with Trip. Let's get them on America's Urban Community Alternative Station, WUJP 91.3. Let's go.
Yeah. I put my feelings on safety so I don't go shooting where I be. Cause you take the bullet trying to save me. Then I'm left to deal with making you bleed. And that's a whole lot of love, ain't trying to waste it. Like we be running them out and never make it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna taste it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna face it. But I think that I'm done tripping, I'm tripping. I've been sipping, that's how I control this feeling. You keep giving, you keep on winning. Baby boy, your love got me trippin' on you. You know your love is big enough, made me trip up on you. Yeah, it's big enough, got me trippin' on you. Trippin' on you. My bad for trippin' on you. Trippin' on you. My bad for trippin' on you. Trippin' on you. You know I'm cool when I ain't waiting, but I act a fool when I don't get it. And I'm steady bruising just to save this. But I tripped on your love, now I'm addicted. And that's a whole lot of love, ain't tryna waste it. Like we be running them out and never make it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna taste it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna face it. But I think that I'm done tripping, I'm tripping. I've been sipping, that's how I control this feeling. You keep giving, you keep on winning. Baby boy, your love got me trippin' on you. You know your love is big enough, made me trip up on you. Yeah, it's big enough, got me trippin' on you. Trippin' on you. My bad for trippin' on you. Trippin' on you. My bad for trippin' on you. Trippin' on you. That's some kind of love, baby. Trip, trip. That's the type of love, made me trip, trip, trippin' on you. It's big enough, made me trip, trip. It's big enough, got me trip, trip, trippin' on you. I'm done trippin', I'm trip, trippin'. I've been sippin', that's how I control this feeling. You keep giving, you keep on getting it, ooh, oh. Maybe it's your love, it's too good to be true. Baby boy, your love got me trippin' on you. You know your love is big enough, made me trip up on you. Yeah, it's big enough, got me trippin' on you. Trip, trippin' on you. My bad boy, trippin' on you.
Group out of Texas called Pay Me, and their new song is called Go Ahead, and it's tight. You know, we've been bumping it here right here on America's Urban Community Alternative Station. You want to keep it locked right here. We also have the money coach, Miss Ronda Cobb, coming up, so keep your radios locked on WUJP 91.3. Let's get them.
Stop playing, look, mama, you don't need. Stop playing. with a player.
I wake up early in the morning just to get it in. Don't have no stamina for meeting, baby, bring a friend. I'm from the land of the tree, we say hey, y'all. And if you're messing up my flow, get out my way, dawg. Look, you had every opportunity to turn it up. They call me Fuego in this bitch cause I ain't burning up. Look, what the hell you think about it? All these dreams for nothing. You're thinking you're the only one that's wanting me or something. So let me give you one thing real clear, if you bang. I done play all the games and lose one today. So if you talking about what you acting about, then just walk it out. Let's have another drink and then we walking out.
On the ground with a dime, she a freak. She got a man and she claiming that he weak. I'm like, damn, what they gotta do with me, man? Let's have another drink and we can see. Go ahead now.
Joy, it's a sweet tooth I got. Forgive me for wanting a little sugar tonight. I'm just stretching my legs, baby, don't get out of your groove. Stepping out on these hoes that day, you know that I do. They see me and be acting like I don't get it, I know that. The sun don't shine in the ghetto, in Cali it barely snow. But that don't matter down here in Texas, baby. We bring the heat, so I hope you don't mind, I'm sweating, baby. We getting crazy, I can't wait till it's over. Feel adrenaline, it got me motivated. If you talking about what you acting about, then just walk it out. Let's have another drink and then we walking out. Just wanna see more.
I'm Fletcher Word, publisher of the Sojourner's Truth, Toledo's African-American weekly newspaper. The Truth covers issues important to all Toledoans, education, business, and politics. Special sections cover important health and education stories, and you can also read the outstanding commentary of D.L. Perryman and the musings of Michael Hayes, the Truth Minister of Culture. For fair and objective reporting, pick up the Sojourner's Truth. It's available at over 400 locations in the metro area.
Hi, it's Ronda. Listen to me, Ronda Cobb, the Money Coach, every Thursday here on 91.3 and every day on www.rcmoneycoach.com. I'm Ronda Cobb, the Money Coach, taking you from broke to set.
Little Caesars Pizza, Metro PCS Communications, and Black Beat Music Group presents the Soul Central Tour featuring Devon, a.k.a. the Musical Teddy Bear. Keep it locked right here at www.blackbeatmusicgroup.com, WUJP 91.3, for more information as to locations, dates, and times, and special guests. That's right, the Soul Central World Tour coming to your city soon. America's urban community alternative station, WUJP 91.3, blackbeatmusicgroup.com.
A station that's playing the hottest new music, jam-packed radio, your urban community alternative station.
All right, here she is, Ms. Ronda Cobb, the Money Coach. Let's go. How you doing, Ronda?
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the show. I'm Ronda Cobb, the Money Coach. And as you may have already heard, I work with people like you who want more out of life. People who want to move from tenant to owner or from broke to set. You know, we left off with how long does more take and knowing what to do with your income being a key. It's your choice. Because truly, we don't want to be broke. We want to be set. Remember that good feeling, that feeling of peace we had? That's what we want. I would like to invite you to suggest topics for future shows. I want to make sure that we're covering things that you feel are important to you. So reach out via email or my website, rcmoneycoach.com, or rcmoneycoach@gmail.com. But I want to know, what do you want to hear? And the most important thing I want to know is there a really tough topic that you want straightforward information on? Because as I've heard, I specialize in straightforward information. And money is such a powerful thing. We all know how powerful it is. And that is why it's fought over, swindled for, hoarded. If there isn't enough, what does it do? Leaves you feeling diminished, hungry, lonely. And if there's plenty and it isn't managed correctly, you still end up broke, broken. I sound like Eeyore in the Winnie the Pooh, don't I? Broke is bad, folks. Set is good. So let's all just get set. And money is also powerful in other ways. You can vote with your money or you can vote with your vote. But what if you're not on the board of directors? So vote with your money. Don't buy their junk. Don't buy their stock. And money is also the great equalizer. Devon told me this when we started. Everybody has the same currency in this country. Everybody has the same ability to trade that currency for goods and services and stability. So let's exercise our power, yours, mine, theirs. Each one of us. If your voice isn't loud and assertive like mine is, then you can let your money management do your talking. It's okay. But let us know, what can we do for you to get you where you want to be? And now is the time for you to be thinking and planning less dependency, less trusting of the baloney being fed out, and more of a scout. You know what a scout is? Be prepared. That's what a scout is. I don't care if you're a Boy Scout or a Girl Scout. They both had the same motto. Be prepared. I wasn't a Boy Scout. My brothers were, just to clear that up. But they said be prepared. I was a Girl Scout. We said be prepared too. We're here to help you improve your life through all things money. So you got this. You can do this. And I want to tell you today's tip is very, very important. Make sure what you're doing with your money. Make sure you have the idea in your head of what you want to do before you try to change your habits. What does that mean? Set your goals, set your plan, and then put your plan in action. That's what that means. And until next week, you know where to reach me, right? RC Money Coach on the web. rcmoneycoach@gmail.com. And if you want more and you want it right away, then send me a text. 419-442-1935. Okay? And until next week, there's so many ways to choose more. Get more out of life. Less burnout. More life. You count on me because I'm Ronda Cobb, the Money Coach, and I get results. I'll take you from tenant to owner and from broke to set.
You're listening to WUJP 91.3 FM Jam Pack Radio, Hempstead, New York.
She be riding in a Jeep. And she party on the weekend. She be rolling through them streets. Yeah, different ride for every season. It ain't always been that way. No, it ain't always been their season. But they know gotta make a way to get you through them situations. Yeah, on and on, on and on. Gotta do some things just to blow your mind. On and on, on and on. Now you're walking in that favor, feeling so alive. Just keep your head high to the greatest. Super fresh up in the latest. They never thought that you would make it, but look, mama, we made it. It's so crazy, it's so alive. Yeah, I can go on and on because down on the same. Yeah, I really hope you ready. So much grace and favor falling on me.
Hallelujah, amen. That's what it do, yeah. Shine with that like rain. I really hope you ready. So much grace and favor falling on me. Hallelujah, amen. That's what it do, yeah. You don't do the counterfeit,
no.
Cause you got so much to accomplish.
Yeah, yeah.
On your way up to the top,
to the top.
You stay winning and you won't stop. Everything's official, so official,
so official.
If a hater in your way, then blow the whistle. So if you feel the rain, don't mind. I just get a day, a day, and you resign. On and on, on and on. Gotta do some things just to blow your mind. On and on. Feeling so alive. Keep your head high to the greatest. Super fresh up in the latest. They never thought that you would make it. But look, mama, we made it. Ah, it's so crazy, it's so alive. Yeah, I can go on and on. The camera's down on the scene. I really hope you ready. So much grace and favor falling on me. Hallelujah, on me. Raining, it's good, I got it. The favor is on me. Oh, hold up, pull up. You probably should get these blessings. It's pouring, flood, 100 times. Do favor on me, I can't love. Hold up, pull up, probably should get these blessings. It's pouring, flood, going down on the sea. I really hope.
Man, Jordan Armstrong with his brand new single called Favor. It's your boy DVA Double N Musical Teddy Bear. Want to throw the new topic out there at you, and it's all about not having a user's mentality. You know what I mean? Having a user's mentality, it definitely kills the spirit, it kills the mind, it kills the vibe, it kills the whole atmosphere. You know what I mean? Because people nowadays want happiness, and that's what they're looking for. So remember that. If you got to walk into the place with your funk, you know what? Keep your funk to yourself. It's your boy DVA Double A, the Musical Teddy Bear. Let's get back into some more music. Let's go.
A station that's playing the hottest new music.
I'm John D.
Hi, my name is John Sebastian.
Jam Pack Radio, your urban community alternative station.
www.blackbeatmusicgroup.com.
In airplane mode, don't need no drama. Everybody know I ain't about that drama, oh yeah. Oh, look at what I started. I'ma tell you right now, I plan on chilling so hard right now. Ain't taking no calls right now. I'm kicking back and I'm pulling up. Got honey up in my cup. I'm in the hood, I'm feeling good. Just me, myself, and this. Everything I do is way up, man. If anybody good, I swear it's us, man. I'm vibing, I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm vibing, I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm vibing, I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm kicking back and I'm kicking back and I'm vibing, I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm good. Everything good over here, yeah, everybody know I ain't about that drama. Everything good over here, yeah, everybody know I ain't about that drama, oh yeah. Oh, look what I started. I'ma tell you right now, I plan on chilling so hard right now. Ain't taking no calls right now. I'm kicking back and I'm pulling up. Got honey up in my cup. I'm in the hood, I'm feeling good. Just me, myself, and this. Everything I do is way up, man. If anybody good, I swear it's us, man. I'm vibing, I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm vibing. I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm vibing. I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm kicking back and I'm kicking back and I'm vibing. I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm good. First break in a minute, can't remember not having going to work. Chilling by my mama crib, food smelling bomb, and I even went to church. Full tank in a whip, going for a little dry hair. Said I'm thinking about just going for a ride, and pop it up a surprise of people that haven't heard from me. And I know they be missing me, I'm as busy as ever. It feel good to be on. It feel good to be chilling with all my people, thinking about the stuff we used to be on. No lie, man, I really get the feeling that this is coming together. Good food, good drink, so the fam I ain't seen, it couldn't get any better. I'm vibing, I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm vibing. I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm kicking back and I'm kicking back and I'm vibing. I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm good.
All right, everybody, that's going to conclude our show for today. Thanks for tuning in, and we'd like to thank Miss Ronda Cobb for coming on with all her money coach advice. That's right, each and every Thursday, lock into her, big baby. It's your boy, DVL Double N, the musical teddy bear, getting ready to sign off. Want to tell you 4LP, live, love, laugh, learn, and pray. And the throwback song of the day is my boys, Maze, featuring Frankie Beverly. Before I let you go, I love you. Peace out.
Station that's playing the hottest new music, Jam Pack Radio, your urban community alternative station.
You're listening to WUJP 91.3 FM Jam Pack Radio, Hempstead, New York.